snake! A snake? No. Hey. Damn, bleeding snakes! Get away from me! You can never get away from snakes. Could you be away, please? And he just killed a log! You bold snake! Get away from me, log.
What is going on, guys? Mr. Keys here, and welcome back to some more Ark Survival Evolved. Now, as you may notice, this is not our usual house. Oh, shock horror. We have moved to a different server. We are not no any longer alone. English. So I've kind of caught up to where I was in terms of... Well, I'm actually pretty much further ahead than what I... In terms of what I had... than to what we have now, but I just thought it wasn't so much fun playing alone, and I kind of figured that we'd start together again, I guess, on the Ark server. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start off by getting ourselves some shit together. We're gonna get our tools going, and we're gonna go on an adventure so we can try and find some badgers, beavers. He called them the badgers. They're not badgers. They're beavers. They're like castanoids, whatever they're called. Something spooky like that. 32 bullets in our snip snip aroony. So if shit gets hairy, we can whip out the gun. But we are going to go on our way, and we're going to go find some badgers. And by badgers, I mean beavers. You know what I mean at this stage. Okay. We have... Alright, let's go. That's one of my friend's boats. We can't actually break that. But, we're gonna... The plan is to basically just explore and kind of find what's going on in the map as well. Because I haven't actually really, like, properly explored this map. Like, the land and stuff. I've flown over it a few times. But that's just not the same. So... What we can do today is we're going to explore the map and try and find some badgers. Now, I don't have my sickle on because I don't want to lose it, but I'm going to grab up some fiber. That should actually be enough fiber for now. I'm going to get some thatch, some wood, some flint and stone. Let's grab the stone off the ground. And... that should be enough to keep us going, I guess, for a while. Anyway, like, just for torches and such. We have a bed here as well that if we need to repair and make another one, we can still spawn there as well. So if we die, we can still get our shit. And all that kind of jazz. But I think for now, I think our plan is to pretty much just sail, like, across until we get to kind of... See the longitude 30 line where the map just kind of falls off? We're going to get to, like, there... And then get off on either the left or the right-hand side. I'm not sure. I know the bottom, the left-hand side of when we kind of get to there will be the redwood forest. And the right-hand side will kind of be like a snowy thing. Not really sure what's there. So we might do there because I know... I've kind of been down and around the kind of longitude 70-80 area. I've kind of like come across like dire bears and terror birds and... Terror birds, as cool as they are, not so much fun to dig around with, because they kind of kill you pretty quick. So, because I'm on my own, I think I'm just going to try and find beavers, or castoroides. I'm just going to call them badgers, alright? It's fine. Badgers. Badgers will do. I want to get some cementing paste. So, we're also playing with mods, by the way, right? So these... Stupid chair, so squeaky, man. Whoa. What the fuck is this? Whoa. Okay, this is a thing. I've heard about this, but I thought this was like up north. This is awesome. Holy crap. I didn't know this was so close to my house.
Shit. That's awesome.
Ooh, also, there's a lot of sharks in this map, man. Holy fucking shit balls. Alright, let's have a look at this thing. This is cool. It's like a big skull face. We need to tame a pterodon. Boats are too slow. They have a really good inventory and stuff, but not they're not fast enough. A lot of ichthyosauruses down there. And sharks. Holy shit. That is so cool. You can't even see that behind the thingy. That's awesome. Can we just look up for a second? That's so cool. Wow. It looks kind of like Batman. Is there anything scary in it?
The scary eyeball of death.
We should go over. Let's go over and have a peek. Oop, crap. Hate when that happens. The redwood forest is really dangerous, but the trees are cool. Is there anything over here? Whoa, the mouth just lit up. Holy crap. Cool. Oh, shit, what is that? Ah, fuck, bats. Level 70? How many bats are there, though? Lots of crazy bats. It is the Batman Cave. That's definitely what we're going to call it. The Batman Cave. Let's turn the boat around so we're safe, just in case we need to make a run for it. Right, let's see. What have we got? How the flip am I supposed to get up? Can I get up? There we go. Oh, it's hot. Okay. Fur armor probably isn't the best for hotness. Holy crap, it's fucking huge. Ooh. There is metal, crystal, and obsidian. Where'd the bat go? Where'd the bat boy go? Let's just get to metal. Well, this is easy. This isn't too bad. Oh, shit. Oh, I take it back. I'm sorry. Oh, that's level 70. Shit. Ow! Do not hit me into the ocean. Fuck. Oh, put it down. Oh, shit, that thing hurts. Oh, flip a dick. Alright, get out the boat. Ah! Sharks? Can it come in the water? I don't know if we can get in the water. I don't think it can hurt us while we're driving the boat. So let's eat some food and get the fuck out of here. Can it hurt us while... No, hang on. Oh, shit. Let's leave that bat alone, but first let's see if we can skull it in the face. Oh! Holy Magikarp! Oh dear. Not good. Okay, quick. Got it. Now fall to the bottom of the ocean, my pretty. Jesus, we almost got wrecked. What, did we get a level? We got a level, sweet. I need more health. Jesus. We almost died, like, already. Where is it? Can I see its core? I can see its body. But is there anything around? Any sharks? No. Nothing scary. Let's go down. Try and harvest its corpse. Quick, take its meat. Quick, okay, get back to the boat. No, we're good. No. Whew, damn. Man, that one bat almost wrecked us. It did wreck us. Jesus. Okay, sorry, scary face. Let's not go in there again. That was all for some metal. For 31 metal. Nope. That is not happening again. Holy crap. Is that like a big puddle of sharks over there? Are they killing a turtle? What the fuck? Bro, it's like feeding frenzy. Holy shit. I gotta jump in the water. Hang on. Will they all start coming after me now? Oh my god. Ah! Jesus, that's a lot of sharks. Get in the back of the boat. Yeah, no, thank. What the fuck?
lot of sharks!
Level 80, level 55, longboat, level 55, level 80. Are they the only ones you can see? Level 20. They're not too bad, actually. We have, back at our base, we have a level 175. So, tank is pretty strong. So, thankfully. LOL jokes! Thankfully, we have our ocean is kind of clear, so we can actually keep our, like, part around the sea is pretty safe, but this is not. Holy shit, we got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10? 10 sharks? Jesus Christ. Whew, scary business, man. Okay, we're actually going to make a quick pit stop. If we jump off here and make a quick pit stop, get some more wood for the fire. Because we'll need to keep that fire going to keep us warm. Because for some reason, this entire map... Now, the fur armor definitely helps, but for some reason, the entire map seems to be snowy. And I thought it was just for a Christmas kind of theme thing for a while, but then it seems that this is just the case with this map now, and I'm not sure what the story is, and if it's going to stay snowy, like, all the time. So, it's not my favorite thing about this map, anymore. I thought it was kind of a cool map, but I guess in the whole snow thing is just that it's kind of an annoying vibe. It's really good still. I love the map. I do love the map still. But actually, I should probably get some of that wood out for the fire. Yeah, we need some more. More meat as well. yeah, it's. I wouldn't say it's my favorite thing anymore, or not my favorite map anymore. To be honest, I don't think it was ever my favorite map. I still really, really love the original map. I've only tried two of the maps, though. I haven't actually tried any of the other ones. So I can't say if it's my favorite or not. But out of the two that I've played, I prefer the first one. This one has, I think, more interesting stuff in it. It's actually got, like, better features. The likes of, you know, the kind of different zones are pretty cool. But the actual layout of the map, I find the other map, like, far more balanced. That's just my personal opinion, though. Doesn't mean I'm right or wrong. Now, I think my best option for badgers or beavers, whatever you want to call them, is probably somewhere, obviously, by the water. But I don't know exactly where on the map they spawn, so thank you. I'm just glad I'm not eating chilies today. Jesus Christ! If you haven't seen that video, by the way, go ahead and click that side. This side? Which side are we on? This side. Just click right there. Oh boy! And watch me play Would You Rather while eating chilies. It was not a fun experience. It was really funny. It was fun, but I didn't enjoy it. Just watch the video. It explains it way better if you watch it. It's pretty funny. Also, make sure to thumbs up this video, guys. And if you haven't already, subscribe. Click that notification button as well. That little bell down there when you hit the subscribe button to get all the notifications of when I upload a video. Which I try to do every 2 to 3 days. Because life and such. But for now, I'm thinking. I don't know if they spawn in swamp might be the best option. Maybe. But I think, like, kind of around the... Ooh, hold on a second. What do I see over here? Is it possibly... What I'm saying... I think that might be... Is it beavers or a rock? Oh, it might just be a shadow. Ooh, it might just be a rock. God damn it. It's a rock. As I was saying, though, I still think probably the best place to find the beavers is... right here. Is this what it... No. God, it's a log. Do we want to navigate through the swamp, though? Is that a good idea? Where? Let's have a look at the map. See what we think. Okay, hang on. Can I get off this for a second? Here we go. Okay. So, what I am thinking... What am I thinking? I'm thinking if we just take it, kind of cut it up through the river close to where... the kind of big circle-y thing is, we might find beavers. I think that's the best place to start. Initially, anyway, and then if not, we'll Google it. But let's... I guess... Oh, crap, that was a circle. I know, I'm pretty sure that I don't get... That they don't. I don't get targeted while I'm on this boat as well. So I'm actually safe enough. As long as I don't unman the boat. If that makes sense. So I think if we take a left here and kind of like cut up through the swamp. But not like directly through the middle of it like I've done before. And that's a stupid idea. That we might be able to actually come across some beavers. Is there kind of a way through that we can cut through here? Because all I want to do is kind of park the boat up beside them. Check that there's none. Is that like a dillo? Look at the dillo just chilling up on the rock there. What I want to do is, yeah, is just kind of park the boat like above the badger gaff and then kind of rob their shit, put it in my boat, and then drive away. Which kind of sounds like a safe option, but I don't know if it'll work or not. So I also don't know if driving. There is a tight. Is it a. No, it's a crocodile. What is that? That's not a sarco. There is a. What is that? Oh, it's a Titan Boa's head. I thought it was a dead beaver. I was like, no, this is... Oh my Christ, okay. This is not good. There is so... It's okay, do not press the E button. Do not disembark on our boat. What were they like, those mini circles? I ain't never seen those before. Oh Christ, there's Titan Boa everywhere. Can I get through here? Am I stuck on... What am I saying? I'm stuck inside of a circle. Oh, please don't hurt my boat. Please. I like my boat the way it is. All fresh and not broken. Remember when I said I don't want to go straight through the swamp? And that's exactly what I've just done. Oh, I'm stuck inside the Titan boat. Keep moving. Just keep moving. Just keep moving. I cannot see anything. This is so dangerous. I've never actually gone through the swamps here, though, so this is kind of fun. All this for a bit of, a bit of cementing paste. All just a... It's just like 15 Titan Boas over there! What is that thing? Hang on. Can I use my thingy while I'm still... What, was that a snail? Wait, a Caprosuchus. Oh, don't come close to me, please. An Achenachatina. Level 110, holy shit. What about the Caprosuchus? Where'd it go? Oh, it's here. Hello, Caprosuchus, level 5. We'll probably deal with level 5. But like two strategically placed bullets to its noggin. Will I risk it for a biscuit? Find out next time on... Ark, what's that? No, okay, fuck it, we're doing it. Oh shit, no. Quick. There you go. Am I stuck in something? This is not the time to be stuck in shit. Oh my god. Okay. Can we get up? Get up. Let me have a look. What's over here? Oh, fuck. What? What is that? Little islands. Okay. Oh, I have been down here before. Ooh. That I was down here on my Twitch stream one time. I forgot that. It is really nice. I'm going to get back on my boat. Because I'm safe on my boat. Alright, let's take a right here and see if we can kind of navigate our way through. And whoa, there was a circle. Did you just fucking hit my boat? She's hit my boat, bro. Oh shit, what does he get? What is this thing? I thought they were. It's level 55. What level is this yoke? Where is it? I saw those things. I saw its scaly ass. Where is it? What's that? Level 11 and it's killing the... I do not want to get caught in the... Oh, in the middle of this. Please leave me alone. Oh, that just got wrecked. Oh, the bugs. Okay. The bugs get kind of pissy. Is that dead? Are you dead? Good sir, are you alive? You're not. You're dead. I'm going to rob your skin. Can I rob your skin? Before something else does. Take its skin. Quick. Meat and skin. Meat and skin and prime meat and skin. Get back in the boat. Oh, shit. Back on my boat, please. I would like to get on my boat, sir. Okay. no, not in my boat. On my boat. There we go.
Whew, holy crap, this is scary. What is that thing running for? Straight into the sub. Excuse me. Get out of here. Oh, that's a badger gaff. That's the... Badgers! We found badgers. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. All right. Okay, we found some badgers. Right, there's one badger there. Is it getting eaten? Eaten? Is that badger getting eaten? Can we... Is this like the safest place? Gonna fuck about with this badger gaff? Rub, 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 rub. Really? None? Oh, fuck. Get back on my boat, please. Alright, don't hurt me. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You're not coming after me, are you? Rescue your friend, nub. Oh, crap, he is coming after me. Is he, though? Is he, though? Yeah, they're so coming after me. I didn't get any cementing paste. Like, for God's sake. Of all the... Plus, badger. Plus. Badger, leave me alone. Plus. Can I just squirm? Squiz. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. Don't hurt me. Level 100. Oh, shit. Oh, what's he doing? Who's he killing? Who's dying? Who's... I don't know who's attacking. Is it beavers, frogs, or badgers? Beavers and badgers are the same things. Is it beavers, frogs, or... Who is attacking me? Am I good? Am I... Is something pissed? I don't know. Let's rob another one. How many... Dude, there's so many beavers here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 I can see. 3 I can see. And that thing... What the hell is this? That's like a giant salamander. I don't even know anymore, man. This game just gets crazier and crazier every day. Now, I don't want to attract that snake, though. So if that snake could just fuck off, that'd be great. Okay, quick, 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 quick. Man, I can't even get over my bed. Cementing paste. Get all the goodness. Shit, 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 shit. Put it away, put it away, put it away, put it away now. Put it away, put it away, put it away, and jump and put dub. Tree men in a tub. Quick, 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 go. Go, 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 quick. Oh, no, no, branches, don't, no, please. There we go. Okay, let's go over here. There's not even any... I think all the badgers are, or beavers. Fuck, I think they're all preoccupied anyway. Should we just, like, rob them while they're not at home kind of thing? Quick. Let's take all their shit. Quick. Okay. Oh, man, he was right there. Holy crap. Oh, that's also... I thought that was a log. That's a snake. That's an angry log. A really angry log. Man, their legs on the right there look like tree trunks. So hang on, let's take mark of this, and where was it? So it's like 48, 40-ish? Yeah, okay, we can remember where that is. Ah, badgers! Be gone. I wish we had like a badger spray. It's like, badger, be gone! Badger, an anti-badger spray. Pss, 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 pss. Oh shit! What am I stuck on? Oh, it's a crocodile. I'm stuck in a crocodile. That's when life gets bad. Or you know life's bad when you're stuck in a crocodile. Alright, is there more bad beavers here? Is that a badger? No, that's a fiumia. Fiumia. Are those badgers following me? I don't think so. I think they're gone. My badger be gone spray worked. Oh shit. Badger be gone. Yeah, that's. I'm gonna copyright that. Copyright. Badger be gone. Oh, what am I doing with my life? Oh, a snake. A snake. No. Hey. Damn bleeding snakes. Get away from me. Man, you can never get away from snakes. Can you be away, please? And he just killed a log! You bold snake! Get away from me, log. Let's see what we actually got. So, let me just organize this real quick and I'll be back in a second. In a jiffy. Okay, we actually did pretty good there. We got 1,455 wood.
We got 652 cementing paste. Don't forget the primitive parasaur saddle. Blueprint, so we don't even need to learn them anymore. We got 58 rare flowers, which I don't know what they do. 25 silica pearls, can't go wrong with that. And 48 rare mushrooms. I mean, dude, don't forget the cooking pot. We also got the cooking pot. And we got to have And we didn't just spit my table. And we got to have fun on our adventure. Guys, make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe. And as I said, guys, if you're not already subscribed and you can speak English, unlike me, and you did just subscribe, guys, make sure to hit that little bell button as well. And for more videos like this, guys, just click the thingy, the link that'll be on here in a second. I forgot how to do outros there for a second. Guys, Wait, what was I going to say? Nope, it's gone. Yep. Subscribe.